Yeah, 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 yep, yeah. So, yeah. Whew, cold. I think I'm just taking neutralize and going. Whew. I don't know about that. And somewhere. Not a huge fan of this act. Could fairly easily have like 18 more damage on this jawworm right now. Is correct is silly. Yeah, because mine is. What's there to argue about? Oof. Oof. I'll take one more dagger throw because I have to beat a Hexaghost this act somehow. Ugh. Sort of unpleasant. Guess I just like upgrade poison stab and keep going. I don't think I want any of these. I guess that's better than a swift pot, probably. I feel like people who have to live in New York just like tell themselves that New York is better than other places because otherwise they'd have to accept they were living in New York for no reason. My opinion. See, look at you all. Sure, I have discarded a lot of potions this act. Maybe as someone who's only visited New York, I didn't get the best experience of it just because I didn't have all the unlocks yet. Could explain it. Draw any block cards on a couple of important turns, and so is it ending up being closer than I expected it to be? I drank the potion, I was actually thinking, like, gee, I maybe don't need that. And holy shit. I needed it. Go Dreamcatcher, Coffee Dripper, Hovering Kite with Double Dagger Throw, or Blackstar. Blackstar with Crippling Cloud, Corpse Explosion, Dreamcatcher. No Malaise for Book of Stabbing. Book of Stabbing sort of kills us. I guess it's Hovering Kite. Alright. Feels like if I can do it, it's the best path. Don't know if I can do it. Too late for dash. Aim. Hmm. take reflex and simply believe. Nope. Don't think so. Imagine buying piece by pier. Already have one footwork. Probably just like remove a card. That's some prismatic shard. Chat, why are you here? The music, fair enough. Can't argue with that. There isn't much reason that we're dead, like, this act, I don't think. Get that done. And avoid it forever. Pretty sure Dreamcatcher is just card rewards, yeah. Relatively confident. Back at max HP. Cards transform into apparitions. Apparition is an event card, so I don't believe that's possible. Oh fuck. I was doing such a good job of remembering that I had Art of War. And then I threw it all away. I have three of those though, and double footwork plus. Okay, so shit deck. Best deck imaginable. Just gotta get rid of these cards. Don't have any damage too. That's a little bit iffy. Maybe I don't upgrade that in case I get Pyramid, because I definitely take Pyramid here. And the good 50%. That maneuver's excellent here. These cards are gone, I guess. I don't think the speaker actually knew right from wrong. Right? That's the point, I think. Pretty sure. Damage. Confession only for 2 months. They were the ones. This song is very confusing to me. Ew. That's not damage.
Ugh.
Fuck. Alright. I guess it's Philo and we just try not to die. So I want to upgrade the well-laid plans then. At least I don't have to think much about, like, lining my relics up. Is Sneaky Strike the card I want? It's unupgraded. Apparently not. Well, I beat this fight without taking damage, I don't know. That seems sweet. What's not to like? I don't know if I want Death Branch. Feels like I want Dodge and Roll. General and not Dead Branch. Although maybe Dead Branch would make damage cards. Ooh, this one too? Okay. This is very close to being upgrade all. It's actually really close to being upgrade all. Fairy in a bottle stops working if I do that though. It just upgrades my apparitions for me and my well-laid plans and puts after image in my starting hand, and I don't take much damage anymore. It upgrades all of my defense too, right? All my defense. My mediocre damage cards get upgraded, my calculator gamble gets upgraded, my reflex gets upgraded. Wait. Master strategy? I think it's just card remove. Thank you. Your max HP can go up, your current HP cannot go up. Looks like we won with three curses on our deck. The boot! And yet, thanks to the 19 months. Appreciate it. Apparitions were a curse in the giant head fight. Didn't play them. Obviously, they're not a curse in the deck in general. Thank you for the 100 bits, solid snake. Current HP can't go up. increase will never be higher than 32. Hey, I have damage now. Liquid Memories is real good too. Just as long as I have an apparition in my discard pile, I'm invincible basically. Invincibility potion. I need another one of those. I think I'm good. I would like to not die this time. I need a medkit to actually win a fight like this. As long as Nemesis doesn't put burns on my deck, it's completely fine. If burns happen, it starts getting spooky. The boot! I'm blocking for 42 next turn. Just at the start of the turn. Thank you, dodge and roll. Good card. Deals lethal damage. Escape plan or dodge and roll. Also, what am I bottling? Bubble plans. Yeah. I already got Mind Bloom and Rare Relic, so. Such a vibe. Crippling Cloud? Number two? Pretend that we have damage now? Not 100% sure that we do, but alright. Like dagger throw apparition, I guess. Pickle Man. Mike's turning, so 32 months. Thinking about things but not actually doing the things. I've been called out. I've been called out. So, the fight is now over. We just have to wait a really long time for it to end. Mark of the Bloom is a sustain relic. That's quite chaotic. That's very chaotic energy. Get my wicked weighted blanket. It is excellent. I like it. It's a cooling weighted blanket, and it's like a little bit too cold for this time of year. Actually, I was impressed by how cool it is. And knees if you use it. If I lie a very like particular way, it sort of puts strain on my knees when I'm sleeping. I just don't lie that way. Outplayed. If it works, it works, you know? Nice. What did I miss? Just the way that I would lose this fight would be if we got some really awkward void shuffles. Sort of hard to imagine though. You might not want the heart fight to last this long. Seems unnecessary to me. To me, that seems unnecessary. All right, I still have to fight another one. This is going great. This could actually be a little bit tricky. Zeph, go away. Thank you. Let's hold on to that nightmare. I should not have played the poison stab, I don't think. Although, I have 18 dodge and roll. Danny Dorito. Boot doing some heavy lifting this round. I think it dealt some damage to Nemesis. Hard to ask for much more than that from Boot, right? I'm good with using an apparition this time. I just vibe a little bit, get some big draws off pocket watch, play our damage cards when we draw them. Why didn't I build damage? You're not pleased with the way I'm winning the run, I have to do it a different way for you. Seems like a lot of work. I hit this. Nice. Now I can keep the apparition. This. No, I obviously think that doing something else would have been more likely to win. Is that a dumb question? Think it through. Time tastes like bile. This is known. Take damage in the rest of Act 3. Unless we get the 1 in a 1,000 second time meter occurrence. No? No respawn? Whew! Give Mark of the Bloom Tunnel off. We only get it in Act 3 and Aloth only shows up in Act 2. So. Is that a thing? No, it's not a thing. Absolutely not. Orange pellets, card remove, calculated gamble, piercing whale. These seem like the options. There's no damage here, huh? Pandib? Hand of Greed. Pellet's Piercing Whale seems like the thing you would take if you were concerned about being able to beat the heart, which is the enemy remaining in the run. So, okay. Seems fine. Piercing whale to give the heart strength. That's right. That's the play, right? Just a video game. Can I defeat the Heart of the Spire? Should I take a deadly poison? I don't think so. I don't know. Maybe I should. Okay. This is hard. I'll just play aggro now. It's like I'm holding it so I draw three cards next turn, but if I just play it now, I'll draw three cards. But I can't hold any of them anyway. This is so hard. I guess this is fine. I think like three of the relics I have interacted with playing after which that turn. Just gotta look at the relics I have. I believe that you can work it out. And Nightmare Apparition? I want to play Apparition as quickly as possible and After Image as quickly as possible. I don't have to Nightmare this turn, actually. But I probably should. Thank you. Ow. It's my only miss. It is better when the heart attacks for 1-0, yeah. Congratulations, Baltown. That puts how little I've achieved over the last few hours into perspective. Congratulations. Were other lines not viable in this fight? Oh. This one won, so I did it. Is that okay? We are right with that? Feels better to win than to lose. Someone and Bob Olings for gifting that sub to both down. I like the emotes to your brain fest. Right. I think in general, apparition blocks are a lot more than after damage does. So. Maybe that's the useful answer.